Tomorrow's doctors will come from the least likely of places. However, they will all have a uniquely human skill set. But who will play the most pivotal role in defining its future? The bit that's missing in this dichotomy is the patient. Gone are the days when doctor knows best. Revolutions like evidence-based medicine have provided a level playing field. Patients bring an enormous wealth of experience and expertise to the consultation. The doctor's role in this is to make a diagnosis, yes. To motivate patients to change their behaviors, perhaps. But fundamentally, the role of the doctor is to enable patients to make an informed choice.
And with this brings a focus onto those core interpersonal skills. Learning to listen not just to what patients say, but also picking up on what they don't say.
To help patients improve their own health and well-being, it's vital that medicine is enriched by as many people from as many backgrounds as possible. I wasn't sure if I wanted to be a doctor. In fact, I thought I was going to be a priest. Both professions are about wanting to make a difference. Both professions depend on a uniquely human skill set. Kindness, compassion, and empathy are at the heart of what we do.
And what I'm learning is that while disease may trigger the journey, it's the patient who's in the driver's seat.
And it will be on doctors of the future to help provide a roadmap to recovery with compassionate clinical expertise.
The most employable graduates in the state started exploring the unknown at the University of Queensland. Make UQ your first preference.